as we speak. India's biggest tax swindler, Hasan Ali, has appeared before the Enforcement Directorate at its office in Mumbai. Now, remember, this morning, Hasan Ali was remanded to 4 days of custody to the Enforcement Directorate. But soon after that, he went missing for at least 8 to 10 hours. Finally, Hasan Ali appearing, surrendering himself before ED officials in the city. Let's try and get across to Megha Prasad. But before that, if I can quickly get in a reaction of Hasan Ali as he entered the ED office. Megha Prasad spoke to him. In fact, let's go across to Megha Prasad, who's now joining us with those details. At what time exactly, Megha, did Hasan Ali appear and what did he tell you? All right, I'll try and get across to Megha Prasad once again. But the big news coming in as we speak is Hasan Ali finally, after going missing here in Mumbai for about 8 hours after he stepped out of court on his bail being cancelled, finally has surrendered before Enforcement Directorate officials. In fact, remember, Hasan Ali has been accused of stashing away huge amounts of black money in banks, in Swiss banks, in fact. This, of course, coming a day after the Supreme Court also had remanded Khan in the custody of the Enforcement Directorate for 4 days.
Anyone, sub judice matter, no interview for anyone.
सर विशेष अदालत में आपको
नो इंटरव्यू फॉर एनीवन प्लीज
सर क्या अभी भी
नो नो इंटरव्यू फॉर एनीवन
है सुप्रीम कोर्ट के ऑर्डर
नो इंटरव्यू फॉर एनीवन
आई रेस्पेक्ट सुप्रीम कोर्ट
ऑर्डर आई रेस्पेक्ट
आई रेस्पेक्ट सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑर्डर
आई एम इनसाइड द ईडी ऑफिस
सो आर यू हियर टू सरेंडर
यस
या यू सरेंडर
यस
Boss, please.
अरे try to understand.
This is serious.
अरे wire तो ले लो. अरे he'll get hurt. Try to understand.
अरे boss, आपको कोई मरुभि मिलेगा? वो इसलिए ले चल रहा था. इंटरव्यू सबको मिलेगा आप लोग से बात करके. शांति रखे. I'm coming. I will give you interview to everybody.
अरे कैमरा लगा रहा है.
Boss, please, please, enough, please.
You are coming inside the office, please.
Thank you, thank you.